Thomas Wadiman.
Hi, my name is Justin Raffer. Today, we're going to have an edit trip to Water Lacy Place.
Good morning, guys.
We're on the way
into Kampong Enceng Gondo. This is Kampong Enceng Gondo.
Terus ini diapain? Ini
panas. Tak ke kiri pisan lo kan.
Ini Tin.
Ternyata won.
We're now at tempat pengolahan enceng gondok.
This is the dry enceng gondok.
We're in the water hazard production place.
Ini sofa, kalian bisa lihat sofa.
There is a lot of artistic things here.
Sofa dari Enceng Gondok.
That is made with Enceng Gondok.
Indah lokasi. Sofa dari
Enceng Gondok. Achievement nih.
So this is the example of water acid product.
As you can see here, this is the achievement that they get for making water hazing products. There are more achievement here.
Sudah dari kapan om buat usaha ini, Bu?
Oh, sejak 96.
Kenapa kok membuat usaha ini?
Kepina penghasilan aja jadi rumah tangga. Terus kan enggak ada modal. Di sekitar kita kan banyak enceng gondok itu yang kita manfaatkan.
Makasih, Bu.
Itu ada yang jadi.
So our conclusion is
that water hazing can be disruptive, but if we used it, we look at the good side. We can make handicraft items or other things that will raise incomes.
Thank you for watching our vlog.
See you next time.
Bye bye.